President Obama does plan to veto any measure that would defund the Affordable Care Act, and much to the dismay of congressional Republicans. Tuesday marks a milestone of the Affordable Care Act. KCCI's Shana Humphreys has that story.
Well, Todd and Laura, Tuesday is the day the new health insurance marketplace goes live, but that doesn't mean coverage starts this week. There are a couple more dates and some little fun facts that people need to remember, and we will break it down for them right now.
It is very confusing. You hear a lot of different things from a lot of people.
Starting Tuesday, individuals and small business owners like George Maglero will be able to make a little more sense of the Affordable Care Act.
I mean, there's so much information. I mean, there's so many different steps, so many processes about it. A lot of people don't know all that information.
Well, this guy knows it all. Well,
October 1st really isn't the deadline. It's just the start of the program.
West Des Moines insurance broker Jesse Patton spent years in D.C. He even helped make changes to the Affordable Care Act. Starting Tuesday, he'll be able to sell insurance on the new marketplace at healthcare.gov.
This is a website where you can compare insurance plans side by side the same way you'd shop for a TV or a plane ticket.
In the individual market, people have the opportunity to shop for coverage from October 1st to March 31st.
The earliest date you can be covered is January 1st, but to do that, you'll need to register before December 15th.
When you do go on the marketplace, you've got to go through a qualification based on income and all that kind of interesting stuff.
And before you sign up, beware. It may take up to 72 hours to complete. And once you do, you'll get your price options. They depend only on your age, where you live, and whether or not you smoke.
We will no longer use health status. We'll no longer use gender.
And if you're not sure which plan is best for you, always ask for help.
Find a good insurance professional that has a good handle on it. They can probably give you some of the best advice.
Now again, healthcare.gov is where you'll need to go to find out what your rates could be. And I should warn you, it may not get off to the smoothest start. Some of the insurance agents who have been getting set up to sell plans on the marketplace have already been experiencing some glitches here and there. So you may need to be patient, as this is all very new for everyone involved.
All right, there is lots to learn. Thanks very much, Shana.